the idea with the trick is to make the bottle and the glass switch places. If you do that using these two, you aren't supposed to see that. We're just gonna go on and pretend that didn't happen.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it, let's do it.
I made it up. Improv magic is where you all yell out stuff that we would find in the room. I do magic with whatever you say. Somebody said rope. I heard rope. So we're gonna do a rope trick.
Come with me. Traveling in the world of my creation, what we'll see will defy explanation. And if you want a view.
There's a stigma about magic that people sort of understand. And when you say magician to people, it's interesting. A lot of people have a similar idea in their head of top hat, bunny, cape, cane, the whole thing. So I sort of make fun of that by breaking the mold. And at the same time, it's a funny show.
The chicken is going to find the car. Are you right-handed or left-handed, Gordon? I want you to put the chicken into your left hand, your non-dominant hand, and hold it up high. And with your right hand, I want you to do this. You're ahead of me, now wait.
If you truly wish
that's an egg that was inside a chicken. I'll take half, you take half. Look what's inside.
Oh my God.
What is it? Tell him.
It's my card.
It's a card. Can you see this? See it? I'm gonna give it to you to unfold. Is that your card, Tori? It is.
Well, everybody,
it's Tori,
about
the card.
What if my father pulled out a Chinese fan? And I remember thinking how weird that was, the Chinese fan, the origami. I mean, it wasn't until then that I learned my father had spent the better part of his 30s traveling in Asia as a geisha. He said, if you believe in magic, magic will come true within you.